are so troubled.
An excellent specimen, this Autobot known as Ultra Magnus. We designed them well. Maybe too well. Commence the ship's mirage sequence. Now, take us to him.
Rodimus Prime wants you to report to the EDC command center.
Is it an emergency?
This must be important, or they would not have wasted my precious time. Get on board!
End ship's mirage sequence. The specimen is now secure. We shall test his reaction to betrayal. Betrayal by the one he trusts the most. Trigger the Rodimus Prime illusion.
Hey, Skylynx. Who's your new interior decorator? Skylynx is not here.
Rodimus, what do you mean Skylynx is...
The Autobot specimen will defend himself, but he will try to avoid harming his leader unless his own survival is threatened.
Rodimus! Listen, I don't want to hurt you, but I'm not taking any more of this!
How did you know what he would do? I contributed to the Autobot's design. They always react according to their individual programming. This Ultra Magnus is a soldier first and foremost.
I always knew you were hot-headed, but what the... An illusion.
All right, you've got until the count of one to open these bars. One.
The Autobot has discovered that his weapons are useless on board this ship. Take us to Char. Our next specimen awaits.
Cyclonus! Galvatron wants to talk to you! Climb aboard!
Welcome, Cyclonus! This Cyclonus is very similar in programming to Ultra Magnus. I think he will react much the same to an attack by his own leader.
Galvatron, why do you attack me, your most loyal soldier? There's something very wrong here. Galvatron was an illusion. I will vanquish whoever is behind this outrage.
This Decepticon and the Autobot are two of a kind. One is good and one is evil. But to me, that is no difference at all. On to the junkyard planet.
So remember what Limbo the Clown says, boys and girls. The best way to get your way is to be good every day.
Remember, boys and girls, best day to get your way is be good, say hey-hey.
And now, kids, it's time for a word from our sponsors, who's come all the way from the planet Junkion!
Smile.
Now, candy camera insta-clicks me.
Come inside, Wreck-Gar, and say hello to the studio audience.
The most cluttered environment in the galaxy, then place him in a completely bare cell. He should be shocked into total inactivity by the change.
Hey. home, sweet home.
As an Autobot, this junkie should have reacted as I predicted. Remarkable.
EDC shuttle, identify yourself.
Marissa Faireborn, this is your closest relative. Come for a visit.
Daddy?
Marissa!
Dad! Oh, I'm so glad you're here. Come on inside, I'll show you around. What is going on here?
Humans are disgusting creatures, but worthy of study, if just to find a better way of destroying them. Begin the experiment.
Dad, where are we going? What's wrong? Why don't you answer me?
Marissa, don't be afraid. I'm still your father.
I don't know who you are, but you're not my father.
Violence is always the human's way of solving problems. Now to introduce her to the other specimens.
Oh, great. Either I'm in a zoo or worse, a jail.
Book me, Daniel. I have the right to remain silent.
Marissa, are you all right?
That depends on how you define all right.
Who dares do this to us? Greetings, specimens. They are much smarter than they appear to be on the monitor.
Quintesson!
Kidnapping and experimentation on sentient beings are crimes! I am an officer in the EDC and...
You are an insect to be studied and then disposed of when you are no more use to me. All of you! Guard, activate the cell submission device. I will examine the human first.
Marissa! Marissa!
The junkyard has shorted out the submission device.
Now that I can move again, how about me experimenting on you?
God! Transform into alternate mode and destroy the human!
Better hurry! That Quintesson guard is getting up here by the second! Marissa! He's coming up behind you!
I didn't hit it that hard.
What a revolting development!
Is this another Quintesson experiment?
Ultra Magnus! But what is this? What's happening?
It's an electron storm! I'm losing control of my mechanisms! We've got to get out of it! It'll tear us and this ship apart!
The Transformers will return after these messages. We now return to the Transformers.
You clumsy, empty-headed construct!
This is unbearable!
We've got to get out of this place!
Hey! To the control room!
My circuits can't take much more of this!
What do we do now?
Try the control panel on my cell again!
We must steer the ship through the lulls in this electron storm, or we will be torn to pieces! Steer for that empty area on the right!
It's no use! I can't get you out of there!
Stand back!
just a few novas interfering with my optical readings, but other than that...
It seems our bad weather has passed.
But not our troubles.
I may have been hasty in my assessment of your piloting skills. Come, let us resume our examination of the human. You die now, Junkion! The other specimens have escaped.
It is my duty to take this ship back to Cybertron.
And it is my duty to deliver it and you to Galvatron.
Just so we understand each other.
It has been too long since I had an opponent that was worthy of my full attention.
Sorry, shield is in good hands. But arm has fallen out of 90-day money-back guarantee. Hurry, hurry, sailors, for a limited time! Good as new with easy terms.
Oh. Now to plot a course back home.
It may be too late.
Oh, great. First kidnapped, then zapped, and now this. This is just not my day. Stop it! All of you, stop fighting! If we don't do something about this, we're all losers.
This better be good.
This cannot be.
Yes, it is. A black hole.
A black hole is a star that has collapsed in on itself, becoming so dense that neither matter nor light can escape its immense gravity.
Reverse thrust. No change in position.
And we got troubles
down the drain.
Engines keeping us in same place, but barely. Distress signal call for help.
Wait a minute. Where's our host?
The Quintesson is gone.
Aft section, in back, escape pass.
This doesn't look good.
Electron storm must have broke escape pass.
This is unbelievable. 8 more dead ends.
One more pod, up and back.
Stay back. There is only room for one in this escape pod, and I will be that one.
No getaway crews for you.
Stop, guard.
The Quintesson guard can't override his programming. He's letting the Quintesson scientists get away.
I have activated the escape pod. It will automatically launch in seconds.
Marissa, get up here. You're going home.
Nobody knows. I am boarding that escape pod and will destroy anyone who gets in my way.
Humans make TV! Marissa, stay up all night long!
You know, of course, that I can take care of myself. But thanks anyway!
Transformers will return after these messages. We now return to the Transformers.
Ultra Magnus is gone, and I'm going to make you pay for it!
Hold on, sports fans! Ultra Magnus will be back after station identification. What?
He's right! The Ultra Magnus is still out there!
This sure isn't how I pictured my final performance. Cyclonus, you saved me? But why?
warriors such as you and I should meet their end in battle.
You fools! The escape pod has been launched with no one aboard! We will all be devoured by that black hole out there!
We wouldn't be in this situation at all
if you had not captured us.
Cyclonus, I can finish my own thoughts. I don't need you to do it for me.
Maybe the thought was not yours to begin with, Ultra Magnus.
Our host is taking a powder. Maybe we should go after him. Now what? Or shouldn't I ask?
Incoming transmission, radio message, mail call.
Where's the transmission coming from?
Somewhere behind us, and it is on the same frequency as our own distress signal.
But who is sending it?
Guard, punch up our rearview screen. Look, that is why the transmission is on the same frequency as ours. My Quintesson brothers have come to rescue me.
You are wrong. Only Decepticons would travel this far.
To my visual receptors, it looks more like an Autobot cruiser than a Decepticon junk.
Junk! Wreck-Gar found home!
Operator standing by.
Forget it! It's not here to rescue anybody. It's a derelict ship. There's no crew.
But what about the transmission we're receiving?
The signal must be automatic, merely repeating a distress call.
Just like our distress signal.
And just like ours, no one else has heard it.
Have gone from rear view to forward view. With no engines to counter the pull of the black hole's gravity, the derelict will reach the black hole before this ship does.
Ours.
As long as our ship's engines are functional, we have enough power to maintain our position above the black hole for a while longer.
Yes, but how long is a while longer? I guess that answers my question.
There seems to be nothing left but to be witness to our own destruction. This change must be caused by outside forces.
Color control on the fritz!
Don't touch that dial!
This is incredible! Wondrous! We are in a negative universe! Another scientific theory of mine has been proven correct!
So that's why everything looks different.
This is all very interesting.
No!
Now let's hear your theory on how we get out of here and back to our own universe.
Yes, yes. If we can produce enough speed to re-enter the white hole on the correct trajectory, we have an excellent chance of passing through it intact, of being ejected from the black hole.
These two are the cause of our ordeal.
Then it's only fitting they help us solve our problem.
The engines have been damaged by the overload, but with some donated parts from your mechanisms and some warp, they can be made fully functional.
Then let's get started.
We will all be crushed or torn to pieces.
Let's do it.
We have nothing to lose.
Besides, if we did it once, we can...
Go back, check, and do it again.
Full forward and lateral thrust now.
We're back where we started from.
Not quite. Take a look.
The reception committee is formed.
So, they did receive our distress signal.
Open the transmission channel now! Skylinks, disengage and take a reverse heading!
Ultra Magnus, where are you?
Behind you! What do you think reverse means?
Okay, okay! Pack your bags because here I come!
Don't try to stop us. There would be no point in that. It appears to be a standoff out there and in here.
Then we will go our separate ways, but the next time we meet, it will be as enemies.
Yes, as soldiers on opposing sides.
No more, no less.
There it is, Magnus! Home sweet Cybertron!
We traveled from one universe to another and back again. But as citizens of the same galaxy, we're still so far apart.
Transformers will return after these messages.
Galvatron is doing most of the work for us.
Springer, above you!
For the glory of Galvatron!
Talk about your one-track minds!
There. You should be quite shaken enough.
Damn sweep.
I'll help you, mighty Galvatron!
I don't need your help!
May we leave this neighborhood before it deteriorates further?
Autobots, prepare to depart!
Kind! You will not escape my wrath so easily!
We must help him.
Has he helped us, Cyclonus? not beaten. Galvatron cannot be beaten. I will destroy you all!
This isn't over, Autobots. Do you hear me? This isn't over.
You're starting to sound like Galvatron. Not that that's a bad thing.
You should have seen Galvatron in action. No Decepticon ever fought more valiantly.
Or less rationally.
Yeah, well, maybe the Autobots should have destroyed it. They'd be doing us a favor.
That is treason, Swindle. We need Galvatron.
Hey, that's a can of old lube. He'll be the death of all of us if something isn't done about it.
I, for one, am tired of being bashed around by our supposed leader.
Either you do something about his craziness, Cyclonus.
Or we'll do something about both of you.
Greetings, Cyclonus. Galvatron's actions grow more amusing by the day.
Go away, Quintesson, I'm busy.
There are worlds that specialize in curing such disorders. Torkulon, for example.
Don't insult my intelligence, Five-Face. I trust you no further than I can throw Trypticon. On the other hand, something must be done.
Yes, mustn't it?
But Galvatron would never go willingly to such a place.
That, Cyclonus, is your problem. He's taken the bait.
We shall soon have several less Transformers to concern us.
Yes, including the most dangerously unpredictable of them all.
How much longer will these cursed repairs take? Work faster! There are Autobots waiting to be mangled!
Even now, the Autobots bask in what they believe to be their victory, never expecting us to strike at the new planet they are exploring.
Planet? What planet? We will make that world their tomb!
But Galvatron, we need time to plan, to prepare. A world called Torkulon.
Where are they? Where are the Autobots?
They must have detected our approach and gone into hiding.
There! Something's moving! It must be the Autobots! Ultra Magnus! Come out! We're here! Come meet your doom!
I wish he would. I want out of here, this place, to see the creeps!
You! Where are the Autobots? Idiot! Fleshling, I warn you. Tell me where to find the Autobots, or...
Mommy!
I have no head. I have no head. I have no head. I have no head. Are you the new admission? Oh, never mind. I see.
Are you threatening me, beast?
Stop. Enough. Anti-mutual behavior is not permitted.
And just how do you intend to stop me, you lover? When I get my fists on you?
Entity exhibits a severe failure in reality processing and a malignant plasma neural tick. You were wise to bring him here.
We'll need a complete history, of course, if we're going to do anything for him.
No one is going to do anything for me!
He's been this way for a while, I take it. Some sort of plasma accident?
You knew there were no Autobots here! You deceived me!
Mood swings, irrational behavior.
The force field is running out of charge.
Very well. Inhibit him.
Cyclonus! Cyclonus!
I will rip out your cogs for this! Cyclonus! I will!
Cage synthesis.
What are you going to do to him?
Why, we're going to begin his treatment.
The Transformers will return after these messages. We now return to the Transformers.
Remove the patient.
Before we start, there are certain formalities. Does the patient have a service contract with us? Then we'll require a credit reference. I believe we can waive the customary deposit. Should the patient require permanent care, payment will be made in consciousness units rather than conventional currency.
What I want to know is...
Do you understand and agree to these terms?
Yes, yes.
Then, if you validate the forms right here... And here for diagnostics. And for therapeutics. And one for parts and labor. And accounting. And there. That's your copy.
Release me, fools, or perish!
Standard logic failure, aggravated by the plasmatic imbalance.
Can you help him?
Path scan, please. Embrittlement of the metaprocessing circuitry. No wonder he's always on the brink of perceptual crash.
I am Galvatron! Release me! Forfeit your puny lives!
Can you help him?
Hopefully. Immediate transfer. Advanced treatment facility.
Cyclonus, I will rip you to pieces.
Cyber-sedation should be taking effect by now.
And then what?
We try to get him to talk about his problems.
Galvatron, don't fight it. Just say whatever comes to mind.
Kill, smash, destroy!
Yes, go on.
Rend, mangle, distort!
This is stupid. Let's get him out of here.
Give it a chance.
I'll destroy everything here. Everything! And then I'll destroy the Autobots.
Yes, tell me about the Autobots.
I hate the Autobots. I hate Cyclonus! And I'm not very fond of you either! Curse you! Destroy you! Out of here! Out of
Perhaps we'll do better with psychomotor reintegration.
What's the point of this?
Sometimes, assembling the pieces of an external object aids the patient in reconstructing his damaged psyche.
Get this works, and then I'll show him what he did.
Your friend is rapidly exhausting his therapeutic alternatives. Exodrama is one of the most powerful therapies available to us.
Free me! Free me or I will gut this entire planet! Cyclonus, I command you!
What will they do now?
Act out their problems.
Yeah!
a tolerance to the inhibitor ray.
We have no choice. Immobilize him for the Alia solution.
Does this mean there isn't any hope for him?
No. He can still be normalized by other, more radical means.
I am Galvatron, greatest of the descended gods! You have no right to change what I am!
But you've already been changed. That's the problem. That's why your friend brought you here. Prepare him for maximal intervention.
Wait! I demand to know what you're going to do to him.
We're going to cure his processing problem, obviously.
Cure? Why have you waited so long to...
Because this procedure may also cure him of being Galvatron.
The Transformers will return after these messages. We now return to the Transformers.
What are these things?
The instrumentalities of Galvatron's final treatment. The Alia, a living extension of the planet itself.
They're alive?
Torkulon is alive. One vast living computer. The Alia weave its circuitry. They will cure your Galvatron once and for all. Alia, to the pinnacles!
What did you mean by that?
Therapy on Galvatron's metaprocessor has failed. Our only option is to complete its disintegration.
But his metaprocessor contains his mind. No, release him! Let him go!
We cannot allow you to interfere. Besides,
you were supposed to repair his mind, not destroy it!
We tried. It's beyond repair.
When I get out of these!
What we do to Galvatron, we can also do to you.
No! Without Galvatron to lead us, the Decepticons are finished!
Free me! Now, or I'll destroy you all! Free me! Free me!
Restraints are satisfactory. Patch him into the planetary network.
No!
Once he is tied into the planetary computer, Torkulon itself will enter his mind and disable the metaprocessor. The Alia will consume the damaged intelligence, and the planet will absorb its energy, including the madness.
He'll have no mind left! He'll be just a machine!
Aren't we all, in a way?
I'll do whatever you want! I'll do nothing at all!
Galvatron!
Oh, Cyclonus! They'll destroy me! Help me! Oh, help me!
Very well, we're ready. Open the linkage and let the planet access his central processor.
Planetary network has access. Transfer beginning.
All right. Let the Alia enjoy their meal.
Access positive. All circuits open.
What in the universe?
Feedback!
Impossible!
The place is coming apart!
The planet's going crazy!
It's been infected with Galvatron's madness.
The whole network is crashing!
Inhibit it!
I can't!
Ah! He's unbalanced!
He's balanced enough to keep your mad planet from killing him! Galvatron! We've come to free you!
Cyclonus!
Mighty One, forgive me. I did not realize.
No. You should have.
Fool!
Follow me. I know what to do.
don't you, planet? You know I know your secret, don't you?
Secret?
When it invaded my mind, I was in its mind as well. I know where it is.
The planet's memory core?
Down there, in the oldest part of the web. And when we destroy it...
It knows what we're doing. It's trying to stop us.
You cannot stop me. I am Galvatron. I am your destruction.
He is crazy. Galvatron, no! It's too much! It'll fry your circuits!
I will not be stopped!
Galvatron!
But you will! Cyclonus, I am now going to destroy this planet. Do not try to stop me. This Cyclonus is beauty. Devastation wrought with precision and care.
It will take the Torkulon centuries to rebuild.
Only centuries? Are you certain? Then perhaps my work is not finished.
Haven't we more pressing concerns, mighty one? The Autobots, for instance.
Autobots? Ultra Magnus, yes! Yes!
The Transformers will return after these messages.
Fleeing the wars that devastated their home planet of Cybertron, most of the Autobots made Earth their temporary home. Under the leadership of the powerful robot Optimus Prime, the heroic Autobots battled fearlessly against the assaults of the evil Decepticons, protecting their new human friends. Now it is the year 2006, and the Autobots have reclaimed the planet of their origin, Cybertron, to establish a new golden age. In migrating from Earth, they have been reunited with companions from other regions of the galaxy, including Skylynx, the gigantic space shuttle, Blur.
There, I've turned off the goose so we can walk.
The fastest car on wheels, Cup, the flinty old warrior, Wheelie, who always offers advice in rhymes, Springer, the mighty helicopter, Arcee, a forceful female Autobot, and Wreck-Gar, the leader of a tribe of Autobots that dwells on the planet Junkion. The Autobots have a new leader, Rodimus Prime, who inherited from Optimus Prime the Autobot Matrix of Leadership. As a receptacle of the wisdom of Autobot leaders for the past millions of years, the Matrix helps Rodimus guide the Autobots in their darkest hours as they fight to end the tyranny of the evil Decepticons.